magical day where you are, as I'm having a good day where I am this morning. So you're getting a Wednesday video. It's been a while since I uploaded on Wednesdays. I had some free time and there is a product that I want to show y'all. So in the past, I have uploaded monthly favorites towards the end of the month, and then I kind of steered away from doing that. But I recently have tried out a product that I love, and I definitely want to share it with you guys in case anyone is interested. At the beginning of January 2019, I had asked y'all what type of videos y'all wanted to see through social media, and y'all had said y'all wanted to see day in the life videos. I've only done one of those only because my daily life with our family schedule can be very repetitious. So the day in the life videos are definitely few and far between. And then y'all had mentioned lifestyle videos as it applies to health and wellness. And that's what this video is about today. Health and wellness and this awesome nutritional scale that was recently sent to me by the company eTech City. This video is not sponsored and they are not paying me to show you their product, but they did gift me the product to try out. Guys, I am someone over the last 25 years, it'll be 26 years in May when I lost 50 pounds. And what I started doing 25 years ago is reading labels, reading nutritional labels, reading ingredients in products. It started to matter to me as to what I was putting in my mouth. Even junk food, I would read the nutritional label at the grocery store. I drive Dan nuts with that information because I can sit at a grocery store and look at a label all day and analyze it and break it apart. It's crazy, I know, but that is just who I am. So when they, eTech City, reached out to me and said, would you like to try our nutritional scale? They gave me an option to either try the weight scale as in body weight or the nutritional scale as far as, you know, for your kitchen and food. And I chose the kitchen one because I love to analyze food and kind of like pick it apart a little bit, I guess, when it comes to nutrition. When I got the scale, I didn't do the homework on it prior to getting it to really understand what I was getting. But when I did get it, oh my magical word, it blew my mind away because it just wasn't a scale about just putting your food on there and measuring it. It did so much more. And it even has a Bluetooth, which is a nutritional app that you can put up to your, you know, that you can put on your phone, and the scale will communicate with your phone app so you can log in your food as well. Rather than me just trying to explain it to you, let me just show you how it works. This is what the scale looks like. I apologize for the glare, but I love the sleekness of it. It did come in this box. It was shipped very well. It was not damaged. It comes with an informational booklet. And then they also offer an extra 1-year warranty on your product. So I think that's great too. I have my phone here because I want to show you how the app works. And then I have some liquid and I also have an avocado in a bowl to kind of show you the various things that this scale can do. So the first thing you want to do is turn it on. And I don't know if you notice up here at the top, but you can program it to ounces, pounds, grams, and then water milliliters, and then milk milliliters. We are gonna program ours to ounces. I'll show you in a minute how the app works, but I just wanna show you the accuracy of the scale itself. So I just have my avocado, and it's saying that it weighs 5.7 ounces. So I'm gonna take that off. I'm gonna reset it to zero. I'm gonna put the empty bowl, and that's what I like about this scale. I can put my bowl on first. This is great if you need to do like berries or strawberries or any kind of fruit or liquid, but right there is how much that weighs. I'm gonna zero it out. Now it's ready, and I'm gonna put my avocado in there. And again, guys, it's 5.7. So I know that's accurate because I already weighed the avocado without the bowl. So I know that I got an accurate reading. So I'm gonna take that out. I'm going to put it back to zero. Anytime you wanna kinda like come back to home on this nutritional food scale, you always wanna hit the T button. I'm gonna put this back on there. I'm gonna clear it out, leave my bowl on here, and now I'm gonna add some water. And I got 8.0 ounces of water. And we all know, guys, that one cup of water is 8 ounces. So again, it's very accurate as far as measurement goes. So I'm gonna exit out. Remove that. Now I want to show you really quick how it works with the app, which I love. So I already set up my account. In the instructional booklet here, guys, they tell you exactly how to set up your app and to you know, register. But once you do all of that, it's very easy to go in, but I will show you. So let me go back to let me get over there. Okay, so I'm at my home. I have my device. I need to turn my device back on. And here is my device right here. I'm gonna click on this. And as you can see, there's nothing there yet. And there's nothing over here. Now, I am going to put the avocado back on. Over here on my phone app, it gave me 5.7. And over here, it gave me 5.7. And if you notice on the app, it asks me what's on the scale. So I click on that and it's an avocado raw California. There is the information as far as ounces and calories go. But look over here too, guys. It gives me the rundown of the calories, calories from fat, total fat, saturated fat, sodium, potassium, total carbs, dietary fiber, sugar, and protein. And there is a glare there. Let me see if I can try. There, that's better. And that is right up my alley. It's like Dan said, that is so up your alley because I want to know that information. So I can go over here and press view nutritional facts and it pops up right here. This pops up over here. Now I want to save these nutritional facts onto the app. So I come up here and I hit check. And then it will be there. And then I can add this food to my lunch, to my breakfast, to my dinner, to my snack, however I want to do it. But now this avocado is logged in with all the nutritional facts. And then if I want to go back and add this on another day, I can do that because it will be saved. I might want to weigh it just to make sure that it's the same amount. So you always want to consider that. But guys, that is how the app works with the scale. The scale does shut off on its own after so, you know, many minutes. But if you want to shut it off yourself, you just hold it down for about 3 seconds and it'll shut off. I like, again, guys, I love the sleekness. I love the way it doesn't take up a lot of kitchen counter space for me. And more importantly, I love that it gives the nutritional fact information because I'm a stickler for that kind of stuff. So there you have it, guys. There is the eTech City Food Nutritional Scale. Like I said, I love it because it gives me the rundown of all the nutrients. It also gives me the rundown of the micronutrients of fat, protein, and carbs, and fiber. I'm someone that definitely keeps track of their fiber more than anything, and then I look at carbs, proteins, and fats, but I definitely monitor my fiber as I eat a very high fiber diet. And except when I'm in Disney, I don't pay attention too much when I'm in Disney or on vacation. As far as am I getting my proper micros, I kind of just like enjoy myself. And then I have the occasional day where I enjoy my myself. But yes, eTech City did gift this to me, guys. Again, this is not sponsored and I'm not getting paid and I don't get anything out of it if you decide to purchase one. But I will leave the link down below, okay, to where you can head over to Amazon and purchase one. I believe they retail for $39.99. And they are Amazon Prime, so that's a great thing. So if you're really wanting to get your hands on one, as you know, Amazon Prime can ship it to you within 2 days and it'll be at your front door. So definitely check them out. I will leave a link down below. It'll bring you right over there to their page. But eTech City seems to produce a great product. I look forward to using it as part of my healthy lifestyle for healthier living. So guys, thank you so much for stopping by at Life in Disney today and taking the time out to watch this video. So till next time, y'all take care. Y'all have a magical day and a magical week. And I will see y'all later, Masketeers. Bye, guys.